Sometimes I don't wanna be happy. Don't hold it against me.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So right now, I'm gonna be doing a little reaction. That's not something I do, I hate reactions. I've only done one reaction, which was to the, what's it called? K-pop. I don't even know the name. Yeah, the one reaction I did was on K-pop. And the reason I did that reaction was because it was like, I just keep hearing about them and stuff, and like, I don't like them. I already knew I wouldn't like it, so I did it. But right now, the reaction I'm about to do, I know that didn't make sense what I just said, but right now the reaction I'm about to do is to Dixie D'Amelio. That's how I pronounce it. I don't even know if that's how you pronounce their last name. Anyway, I'm gonna react to Dixie D'Amelio because last time, I don't remember when, but last time I went on trending, her video was on the music side though. Her video was on second trending last time I went there. But then, because I never really liked those sisters in the beginning, yep, I never liked them, Stephanie. I didn't like them, I'ma say it. Because I feel like they're a bit overrated, and yeah, I'ma just stop there. I'm not gonna explain how much I don't like them. I don't wanna go in details. So, when I went on the trending for like music to see new songs that are out and whatsoever, I saw that she was on second trending. And then so I listened to her music, I was like, because I don't really know this one. I went to look at it and then I saw the similar, like, they both look alike, like Charlie in this one. I mean, I like the sister better, a little. I like this one better. Stop looking at me like that, like I'm torturing you. Anyway, I'm gonna get killed in this house if I hit you. Anyways, so then I listened to the song. I didn't finish it. I just listened to it halfway to see what is it. But then I changed it quickly because it wasn't my type of music. But then on YouTube, every time I go there to like learn song to do covers of, every time I go on YouTube, this girl's thing keep coming up. The lyrics, the music video, everything just keeps coming up. And then, yeah, and it's really annoying because then they're showing people reacting to it. Like, I just saw, okay, I'm talking too much, you know, let's just watch the video first. So we're gonna start the reaction now. Sometimes I don't wanna be happy. She can sing, but me. If I'm down, just leave me there, let me be sad. Sun's up already, wanna lay down. Lay down. My friends calling, I ain't really tryna go out. Don't wanna get dressed up to pretend. No. I could lie and say I'm fine, maybe you'll stop calling me. I've got chips on my shoulder, only getting older. So I keep to myself.
Why she say chips? That's such a confusing lyrics. Maybe it means something else. But sometimes I don't wanna be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there, let me be sad. Sometimes I just wanna be lonely. Don't need you to hold me. All I wanna say, now that she's gotten herself in this music industry or whatsoever, I don't even know if she's serious about it, but she better be continuing, because she can't just make one song and just stop there. If she starts, she needs to continue full out. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna say.
This girl's funny.
gotta break your heart to heal it. I know I'm gonna feel this way again. I can lie and say I'm fine, but that wouldn't change anything. I've got chips on my shoulder, only getting older, so I keep to myself. Ain't trying to complain, just don't wanna explain it. But sometimes I don't wanna be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there, let me be
sad. What's the point of being in the water? Number one, I don't get the whole concept of this music. I don't know whether she's saying that, because the lyrics is be happy. I don't know if she's saying, I don't know. I don't know whether it's about her being happy or sad. I know she's talking a bit too much about being sad, that she sometimes she doesn't want to be happy. But then the song is called Be Happy, which is a bit confusing. Whether, yeah, I don't know, but I don't have problem with it. I only have problem with some of the videos in there, because it really is confusing. Just changing scenes and stuff. They're really unnecessary video clips in there. And the next thing I want to say is she can sing, but I hope what she started, she can continue with it, because she's, yeah, what she started, she can continue with it. And I hope she can keep that fame to that same level. That's all I can say. Thank you all for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I hope they continue, and wish them luck. Thank you.
I just don't wanna explain it. What's the matter with that?